Hi, this is RJ Baxter with Gold Star Mortgage, and I feel like I'm in an episode of Ripley's Believe It or Not or something today, because believe it or not, I am actually broadcasting live right now, May 11th, 2011, from Evergreen, Colorado, where I live and work, and we are getting hammered with snow today. We've already gotten 4 or 5 fresh inches, and it's still coming down. So crazy weather, typical Colorado, and I wanted to give you the tip of the week outside today to check out this snow and give you a great tip to work on. So the tip this week is online chat. You have got to implement this into your business. Get it on all of your websites. You can even put it on your emails. You can put it on your blogs. And I'm going to take you into the secret lab right now to show you exactly how to do this. So come on. Okay, so here we are in the secret lab. I'm inside from the snow, and I'm going to show you guys exactly how to install free chat on your websites and your blogs. And the service that I like, that I found that's free, is called Com100. And the reason why this, and there's hundreds of different ones out there that you can get for online chat, but the cool thing about this one on the free version is that, first of all, you can monitor if you have any visitors on your websites. You have to pay for their service if you want to see which websites the visitors are on, or if you want to do proactive chat, meaning you can have a window pop up when they're on your website and you can proactively try to start a chat with your visitor. You can't do that on the free version, but at least you can see if there's people on your website. And the other cool thing about Com100 is they have a smartphone client, so that you can actually install your chat monitor on your smartphone, so when you're not in the office you can engage in online chats with your visitors. So that's a really cool feature with these guys, and it's all part of the free package. So here's how you install this button on your ActiveRain blog. This is just one example. Every service that you're going to see for online chat is going to give you HTML code that you can use to install the button. And for this particular example, I'm going to use the static image button. It differs with different chat clients. You just go to Git code, and then you just copy the code. So I'm going to copy this, allow access. And then on ActiveRain, you see here is the button on my right-hand side of my blog. And if you're not familiar with how to install HTML on your ActiveRain blog, you go to your blog settings right here. And then in this opening area right here under blog description is where you put HTML code. So you see here I already have the chat server installed for Com100. And then also in here I have some different things, like here's my Better Business Bureau logo with the link. Here is the description of what I do. So you can put all kinds of stuff in this HTML to enhance what you have going on in your blog. And then once it's on your blog, people can just click the button to chat with you. When they click this, a window pops up, and then on your end it starts ringing, so that you can then, on your chat monitor, you can click on it, you can accept the chat, and start engaging with the visitor. So this is a really great feature that you can incorporate right now for free. This will help you increase your business, because you're going to engage with more prospects that visit your websites, people that might not want to fill out your web form or email you or call you directly. So check it out. If you need some help, give me a call in the office. I'd be happy to help. So what do you think? Great tip, huh? Free online chat. Implement it today and you're going to reap the benefits. So I wanted to let you know that I'm going to have a giveaway very soon on one of my videos. I'm going to give away $50 worth of free gas, because I want to help you guys out. Gas is just getting out of control. So I'm going to have a drawing real soon for $50 worth of free gas. Just email me at rj@rjbaxter.com if you want to be put in the hat for the drawing. It's going to come up real soon. All you have to do, once again, is email me. I'm RJ Baxter with Gold Star Mortgage. I hope you have an outstanding week.